Canada, round 7 of the championship. The weather conditions, with quite low temperatures despite the time of the year, means that we have chosen two compounds with a low working range, medium and super soft. This is instead of the combination we took to Canada last year, soft and super soft. Montreal is a semi-permanent track, not used a lot during the year.
Donc au début du week-end, particulièrement pendant les essais libres du vendredi, la piste est verte, sans dépôt de gomme, ce qui augmente la possibilité de graining.
What is this phenomenon?
Le graining se produit lorsqu'un pneu froid qui n'est pas à température glisse excessivement contre la surface de la piste au lieu de trouver de l'adhérence. Des motifs en forme de vagues se forment alors sur la bande de roulement, ce qui augmente son usure et sa dégradation.
It happens most often on circuits like Montreal, which place big longitudinal stress on the tires. Once it starts, graining is very hard to stop. So it's essential for drivers to manage their tires properly, especially during the first few laps, while the compound is still coming up to temperature.